They told all their communicators, anytime you mention Mahama or NDC, say incompetent. I say here about me and go say incompetent Mahama and say incompetent. You've never held any responsibility anywhere near presidency before. You don't know what it is like to be president. Before or from Rawlings, because they've been there before. All of you guys have never ever come near the presidency. You know what it is to be a president? And you stand and say, incompetent Mahama administration. Incompetent Mahama.